I'm Dr. Scott Johnson, a sleep medicine physician here at Crossing Rivers Health. This is something that's increasingly recognized for a couple of reasons. One, it's a very unusual medical condition, and effectively what happens to people with REM behavior disorder is the normal paralysis that occurs during REM sleep, okay, and you can think of this as you are dreaming, your body paralyzes itself from about the neck down in order to keep you from acting out the things that are going on in your brain. In REM behavior disorder, that paralysis doesn't occur completely. And so people with REM behavior disorder will act out the things that are happening in their sleep. It tends to be more violent or aggressive activity. So you may have a dream about running or fighting somebody and then wake up running and fighting. So people can injure themselves and their bed partners as a result of the REM behavior disorder. Now the reason it's becoming increasingly recognized is one, we've known now that there are a number of different medications that can trigger this condition in people. The second thing is that we now know that there is a very strong correlation between this REM behavior disorder and certain neurologic conditions like Parkinson's disease. And in fact, a very high percentage of people with Parkinson's will have REM behavior disorder. Sometimes the REM behavior disorder will be the earliest symptom of Parkinson's that shows up. And so anybody with that kind of activity going on at night, this dream enactment behavior, is very important that we evaluate them in the sleep disorders clinic so we can determine what might be triggering it or if it's a sign of something else going on.